Reach slows her down. Lauren Lovin able to, you know, they're so scared of the three there that they let her go.
Well, yeah, that's
go for three and nothing but the bottom of the net. It's going to take it in, and look at that! How about that finger roll by the freshman for the Pioneers? Three look, that one off the front of the rim. Jordan Alm gets the rebound, gets it up, and gets it to go to the Pioneers lead.